Go. Hi, I'm going to demonstrate how this balloon and this piece of paper will stick together due to static electricity. Now this balloon will have a negative charge once I rub it together against the surface causing friction. Now this balloon has a negative charge. And so when I put a negative charge with a positive charge, it will create opposite attraction, so it will stick to the paper.